Lola's chasing off the deer again. There it is. I tell you, the deer around here are just so unbothered. Like, the one day Lola didn't see it, and I walked up to the fence, start smacking it, and it starts walking towards me. So, that was scary a little bit. I know there's a fence between us, but I could jump over it, kick my ass. Ugh. Go on, Lola. Go finish the job. Go get him.